the ribble, fishing with Danny today and azzer. It's windy. Just got here really about the last hour. About. Just putting plenty of bait out. It's blowing a gale, upstream wind. No, just putting rocks and maggot out. Rigger set up, it's like a 12 number 4, but I've strung it. Look, that's a really string it.
What you can do is when you're stringing
the shot in, you want it to come to hand, and especially with this wind on it, so it's just basically make life easier. And we're just running through, putting plenty of bait out. Some nice days and some chub and some roach. Size 14's hook. Nice good chub. Some hemp out there and some maggot. Big tide today, really big tide, and we're right on the ebb of that tide, you know. Lovely days. Skimming bait on bottom. Nice big positive cast. Slow everything right down, try and encourage your bite. Another nice day. A bit early in the year for this. Net pole. I think they were chublets, weren't you? The dace. Look at the size of them. Positive cast, you're casting the shot, not the float, and then feather it in on the way in, straighten everything back out. to a free strike. Same cast then. Heavy floats and just get it out there today. Empty hemp. Don't be stingy with bait. Big string of shot, keep it like that, less tangles. Wind's helping a bit to put a bit of a bow in the line. It's very strong, the wind, so what's happening is it's holding the float back. So we'll slow it right down. Tip of the rod low to the water because of the wind when I put it down. It should hold its position then. which is I had to switch the camera off a bit. I'm absolutely pissed wet through it. Absolutely. Look at the clouds. Anyway, you've got to pack up soon because river's dropped. Come up about God knows how much, but it's dropped about 5 or 6 foot since I've been here.
Days, nice big chunky ones, lots and lots, some nice roach. It's alright, not bad for 3 hours. Let's get this lot back and get them back in the river without falling in. Right, hope the phone's alright. It's raining, I've got the camera away. Please subscribe. Have a lovely bonfire night weekend. I'll catch you a lot later. Please subscribe. See you later.